And I also made you something. Yeah.
What's that?
I made that for you.
What does it do?
Bottoms up. I don't know. Yay.
Hey. Hooray. Alright.
Alright, now we can do something if you want. Just mucking around.
Well, are we going another boss fight or are we exploring?
We can explore it
what
in
the...
the...
Hey, mate!
I'm coming!
It's worth it. There's an unconscious man here.
What the fuck?
Hey, wake up! How did I get here? The last thing I remember... Driskin! What are you? Oh, come to our place!
Hey, he's got beer! Oh, because we drank the beer! Oh. Holy shit! I did that.
What have you got? Crystal. Oh, stupid thing.
I can't buy any of this stuff. Oh, yeah, okay. Come over here, man.
Fender's Forge can be.
Just let him come back home. He's coming. Look at him run. He's like, look at him.
Alright, that'll it. Hey, stop.
Wow. We unlocked him by
Forge.
Accident.
Flame burst rod.
Yeah, so he lives in here.
Ballista rod.
Maybe I should give him some kegs.
Explosive trap rod. He's got some pretty interesting rods, mate.
But we can't get them.
How do you get the medals?
Exactly.
Defender medals.
Hey, lucky we drank that beer.
Hey.
Hi.
Where's his home?
He lives up here. I'm putting some kegs there for him. What is this Eternia crystal? Whoa! Whoa!
What?
He gave me 5 defender medals.
How'd you get that?
I pressed Eternia crystal.
Oh, okay. Let's see. Oh, thank you. Well, starters, take a few of these defender medals for the house. Some special defenses you can purchase, but only with defender medals. But...
You can use these artifacts to create traps.
First thing you need to know about the special defensive medals. I don't know if you got defender medals. You can use these...
He's got a lot of stuff to say. Is he an alien? It sounds to me like that full moon event where you put the staff in the moon rock and then all these dudes come and fight you. And if you survive, then you get good shit. Alright, so I've got 5 defender medals for some reason.
Yeah, me too. Thanks,
holy
pal.
Shit. 75 defender medals. Eternia crystal sand? Eternia crystal. Place in the Eternia crystal sand to summon... Ethereus portals. Holy shit. And you can buy a beer. I can't... Like, we can buy this stuff, but we can't use it because we don't have Ethereum mana.
Okay.
So, I don't know. Jeez. This game got a little bit more complex. Here I am building bloody terrariums and mugs, and then this dude shows up. Alright, he's in his house. That was quick. Oh. I don't know how he got there, but he did. Alright, let's go into the desert if you want. Hey! Just because you didn't get your own terrarium. What the fuck?
You killed all my friends!
What are you doing to him?
I was trying to put him in!
You can't.
killed them.
You can't put them in.
How dare
you?
You
gotta make a new one.
How dare you?
Alright, where are we going?
I thought you wanted to go in the desert.
The desert? Oh, okay. Alright, so we'll go... Alright, this way. It's a short trip, but alright.
Mate!
I don't know why I did that. Can you still hear me?
Yeah, but you left.
I don't know why. I don't know what happened.
That's okay. Get those hardened blocks, because you can put them in the extractinator.
Fossils, you mean?
Yeah, desert fossils. I should put on my mining helmet. Yay. Alright, so this is the way we haven't really been.
Good shot, mate.
Fuck nice. That guy.
Alright, well, we can go down.
Yep. Not really a lot in there. Oh boy, okay. Oh, can't reach that dude. Nice. So those are bloody crimson altars. Take those fossils, yeah. Oh, it's tin. Fuck tin, we don't use tin for anything.
There we go. Oh, I think I found a room. Yeah, I think I found a room.
Nice.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. I saw you, trap. I saw you.
Oh boy. Yeah. That's a nasty one.
Yeah, gone. Alright.
Yeah, there's definitely a room down there. There's another.
I told you, I got rid of the trap.
But it looked like there were two traps. Were they for the same thing? You see what I mean? Alright.
Worm.
Whoa. That's a different kind of worm.
Shoe spikes?
Nah.
Healing potion. 101. Archery. Teleportation potion.
Yeah, not bad.
2 gold coins and recall potion. Have you got recall potion on you?
Don't need it.
Okay, I'll take it anyway. Take all that shit. Do we want the chest or are we leaving it?
We already got a gold one. Oh, hey.
Mama slime. Alright.
Hey, mate.
Heart crystal.
Topaz.
Bang. Alright.
Alright.
What's your health?
It is 360.
It's yours, mate.
Oh, what are you on?
380.
Oh, you bitch.
Oh, there's a trap right here.
Hey, is that a room down there?
It is indeed a room. Hey, this guy. Alright, let's see where the trap's at. Alright, it's just that one trap.
Ooh. Oh, yeah. Bombs.
Take this.
Got a pillar statue.
All yours, right. Mate.
Oh, whoa.
Yay. Oh, there's a trap right underneath.
Alright, there are knives, dynamite, flares, and a flare gun.
Jack shit. Oh, oh, that's that place. Aww. Oh, wait, is it? No, it's not. It's not.
What?
Okay, good. It's a new place. Ooh, there's traps.
I feel like we'll find a mine cart soon.
Yes! I found a place, mate.
Yeah. As in a chest.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm coming.
Just careful, there's a trap up top.
Where?
On the statue thing.
Interesting.
Get rid of this stuff. Got rid of it, yeah?
No. There you go. It's gone. It fell down.
What's in this one? Lucky band of regeneration plus 4 critical strike chance. Okay. Fuck off.
No.
Oh, mate.
Because I had my darts open, alright.
10 platinum bar, healing potion, recoil, glow, and gold. Okay. It's good. At least we're getting some good stuff.
Is that good stuff?
Heart crystal!
Yo!
Hey!
You're gonna get 400, mate.
Yeah.
Maybe an achievement.
A trap right on it, just to, you know, mess with me. Fuck that. Alright. I am decked out.
You get an achievement?
Huh.
Oh, disappointing.
You're disappointing. Alright. Alright, this guy. I like him.
Easy. Oh, we're back in here.
Oh, it's dynamite.
It's what?
It's explosion thingy.
Where?
Trap. Right on you.
Oh, that. I see that. But how do you explode it? What if I throw a bomb? Because look at all that ore.
You run away.
I'll just throw a bomb. Oh. Lame!
Ow. Well,
just
the trap
pick it up.
Is on there.
Yeah, just pick it up.
Huh?
You could probably just... Oh, I don't have enough room. There you go. Got explosives.
Another heart crystal, and there's a room. Alright, we need to put some.
Yeah. I've got 400, man.
I know. Oh, we can get them and sell them.
Can we? Oh shit, this room is dope.
You're dope.
Ah.
See any trap? perhaps. Another heart crystal. Holy shit. Just collecting them. Whatever. Oh, this room is indeed dope, man.
Yeah.
Surprising. No traps.
Hey. It is surprising.
Oh, take this folder.
Take the bookcase.
Take the bookcase? Take the bookcase. Alright, what do we got? A godly enchanted boomerang. Nah. Hey, that's not bad. Just the arrow, story nice, healing potions, blanco potion, thorns potion, recall potion, glow stick. Okay. Nice.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh. Oh,
King Slime wants to return. Okay, that's weird.
We don't have to do anything. Only if we kill, like, 50 slimes will he show up.
Let's see what's above us. I don't know, but it's pretty... Oh! Okay!
Is that good stuff, though?
I don't know, but let's go have a look. There's a worm.
Whoa!
Hey, it's a tomb crawler! Okay.
They're pretty weak anyway, though.
Yeah. Come on.
Okay.
Alright. Bitch. Wrecked.
This thing is actually really helpful.
It is.
There's a room up here. There's a room.
Any traps?
Not like that it. I can see.
Alright, you can open it.
Yeah. Alright, gold, nice. Not much. Godly enchanted boomerang again. And some arrows. Oh, fucking.
He's back!
He's weak.
Yeah, but I wanted to say he's back.
Yeah, I know.
Wow, come on, I'm trying to do some shit here.
I can't take this stuff. Can you take it?
I don't have much room.
Like, it's not really stuff that I need, but... I wouldn't mind taking it to sell.
Yep. Oh, I'm pretty much full, so...
Yeah, me too.
Alright, we'll go home.
Alright, I'm gonna just take this desert fossil. I did? How did I do that?
Joe keeps opening the door. I mean, yeah, Joe. Oh, Joe! You idiot!
No worries.
You want to just take him out?
We could.
Fuck it, let's do it. They're just going to annoy us, they're not going to go away. Go to the arena. Show you how a real fight starts. Here we go.
Already.
Come on, King. There he is. What's he got this time? He's got something long in his
Oh, he's coming for me. He's almost dead.
Yeah. No worries.
Well, that's one way to end the slime rain.
Well, that was the only way, yeah.
It was taking too long, so we had to kill the boss.